Hey guys, it's here. I still interviewed the DQ Legally, the Dark Knight Rises Catwoman. So this is the box right here, and you can see it's recommended for just 6 and up, and this set 0186, and you got the Catwoman kind of logo there, I guess. And yeah, so this is the top, the side, the other side shows you the entire set, and you got the bottom, and finally the back shows you what this figure comes with. And yeah, but aside from that, that's it for the box. So this is the instruction manual for the figure itself, and yeah, here it just shows you how you can build the figure, very simple. And yeah, here it shows you all the figures that they currently have, all the superheroes ones at least. And yeah, this is the entire set for this figure. And yeah, you got all the big figs, Guardians of the Galaxy, Iron Man, Fantastic Four, and the Avengers. But yeah, and you also have this card, and yeah, just a very simple one, and this is the back. But aside from that, that's it for the instructions and the card. So this is Catwoman herself here, and yeah, so she's armed with 2 Alien Conquest pistols, and yeah, let's just remove them. And yeah, so her hairpiece here is a very nice piece to get. I do not have this hairpiece in my collection, so yeah, that's definitely cool. And you, her face, you got the mask, and you got her kind of lips with the lipstick. And yeah, so her suit, you got the zip in the middle, and yeah, it kind of looks like a Black Widow suit. But yeah, and the belt, you got some pouches. And yeah, so this is the back. Let's just remove her hairpiece, and no alternate expression, which is weird, but it's fine. And yeah, the back, you just have some linings, and you have the pouch right there. But yeah, aside from that, that's pretty much it for Catwoman. So overall conclusion of this set here, so how do I think of it? Well, the figure, I think she is alright. Yeah, maybe they could have just included her whip, because it would have been much more better. And yeah, they even showed it at the front of the box, but they don't include it, so that kind of sucks. But yeah, they could have included one gun and the whip. And yeah, but the figure itself, I think all the detailings and stuff, they are all great. It does lack leg print thing though, and yeah, she doesn't have any alternate expression, which does kind of suck. Maybe they could have shown her normal face without the mask. But yeah, but I think this is a very nice kind of custom figure, and yeah, LEGO didn't make the Catwoman figure for the Dark Knight Rises, so yeah, it's I guess definitely great. But buying for the whole set down in the description box below, along with all my social media pages down in the description. So if you like my channel, make sure to subscribe right here and watch more videos right here. So that's it for the video. Thanks for watching, and I'll be seeing you very soon.